Hello, this is Andrew Kruger, Product Manager for Imprinting, and this is your Qlik NPrinting June 2020 Release Overview. There are two primary features with the June release. One is support for Sense themes, and the second is delete reports from Newsstand. In response to Qlik field feedback, ideation, customer input, partner input, I'm excited to share that with the June release, NPrinting will support Sense themes when producing reports. Adoption is quite simple within the configuration of the connection. A toggle can be set that confirms to apply the Sense themes. For those existing connections that have been previously set, a reload of the metadata will be required in order to have those themes present in the report. The second feature in the June release is also results of customer and partner and field feedback. For those NPrinting customers who have adopted the Newsstand, they've often commented on the need to be able to manage the volume of reports that are present in the Newsstand. With the June release, we now offer the ability to delete reports. Newsstand users will be able to delete a report or delete instances within the version history of a report. Again, adoption is quite straightforward. An administrator will enable the role that governs the Newsstand users to have the delete option. Once that is done, Newsstand users will be able to self-manage their reports within the Newsstand portal. So let's take a look. Here in Sense, I have a financial toolkit application. You'll see here that I've applied my own custom Sense theme that's resulted in the gray background and the green fonts. Just to demonstrate that, if I go to the Sense Classic, there's a different font applied. And so to enable this within Qlik NPrinting, if I go and look at my connections, there is a toggle here that says Apply Sense App Theme. So this is set here. If I had a pre-existing connection, I would come into the connection, I would set this toggle, and I would hit Reload Metadata. And that would refresh the cache, pulling the visualization with the Sense theme applied. Once I have the connection reset with the themes, I can then run my task again or run my report again to show the themes in a report, as well as to demonstrate the delete reports from Newsstand. I'll log in as one of my recipients of the report I just ran. So I've now accessed the Newsstand. I can see here I have my finance themes report. If I click on it, we can see that I have that green font and that gray background that's been presented in the report. Similarly here, you'll see that I have no delete option at this point in time. So back to our administration capability. If I go into the security roles area, and the users that I've distributed to are using the role demo site Newsstand users, and I enable this delete option, those users will now have the option to delete all, noting that there's a number of reports here, and you can see a previous application of a theme. And also, I now have the option to delete specifically any instance of a report. And that's it. I hope you've enjoyed this overview of the June 2020 Qlik NPrinting release. Thanks for watching.